Hey friends, if you didn't see my last video where I made this vacuum setup, a do-it-yourselfer to be able to pull a vacuum on the intake when you're doing oil changes, this is pretty cool. But after I made it and I was watching the editing, I really didn't like that it was just open on the top. So I put this 90 and put that filter on there. So that filter is a 1 inch that just goes around 3/4 inch pipe. I did get a bigger 1.5 inch. I originally was thinking maybe I just put it right on top and not 90 it, but it's actually gonna make the tool easier for me to store in my tool cart, which I'll show you later. But let's get underneath and see if this has a negative effect on holding the oil up in the engine. That's awesome. I would definitely say no negative impact whatsoever. How stinking cool is that? If you didn't see my other video, I'll give you a little quick rundown on that. So I have this intake set up here. I made out of all do-it-yourselfer pieces. Put a little extension on my vacuum. Leave the vacuum on.
Hi, you are currently being recorded.
And then I've got this little attachment here, which is the remote on off to turn the vacuum on and off and control that all while you're laying under the vehicle. How stinking cool is that? Watch the next short I'm going to do and I'll show you this awesome tool cart that I made for all my oil changing tools. All right, like, share, and subscribe. Make it a great day, and as always, keep wrenching.